It looks like I, Gordon Freeman, must solve a physics puzzle. Because as we know...
Jesus Christ!